This is a GCS news break.
Bags are being unpacked and boxes are filling up in room 215 at Grimsley High School.
Take an empty one and let's put that downstairs.
As teacher Kathy Saunders helps organize her students in a service learning project to help the community.
We're studying homelessness and we decided to come up with a food drive to bring in canned goods for the people for the holidays and continue it throughout the year.
Students are creating posters and public service announcements to encourage everyone in their school to get involved.
Students who are not always connected to the classroom are so excited and engaged, and they're making an impact on their world. And they are finding conversations with parents and other educators, and it is amazing.
Some of the research students are doing to go along with this project is also showing them that the issue of homelessness hits very close to home.
I think it was upwards of 10% of high school students are homeless. So we're seeing an impact, and it's touching, and it tugs at them, and they want to make an impact and make a difference.
I think it's important because if I was in that position, I would want somebody to help me, and I wouldn't want to be especially for the holidays, that's a place where we love people and we care, and I wouldn't want to be lonely or people didn't care about me for the holidays and throughout the year, so I think that's very important.
Students plan to deliver the collected canned goods and blankets to urban ministries in Greensboro throughout the school year. If you'd like to donate, please contact teacher Kathy Saunders at Grimsley High School.
This has been a GCS News Break.